god. Nope. Run away. There we go.
I'm almost ready to start the game.
Eventually.
I've got experience to get, damn it. Now this way I don't have to stop later on. And we can kind of tour around. I forget what this place is called. I don't think it's the Pleasure Tower. Problem is you have to run around and play your guitar a lot and messes up the song you're listening to.
Yeah, that's better. I give you love!
Go away, Metal Beast.
This place is dangerous and stupid. I shouldn't be here. This is a dragon.
Ride my sweet nectar!
These are war pigs or something dumb? They will kick the crap out of them. Fortunately, there's a Metal Beast fighting. Each other in the distance. This is the wall of rocker chicks, which we are totally cool with. Chicks need to rock too. Especially chicks in tight pants. One on the right looks vaguely like Ophelia. Eddie, get away from the statue. Okay. Get in the car. Now these things will break your car and burn. So we need to get the hell out of here. Excuse me. This one has more story down here somewhere. There's like two over here. Oh god. That's missing. How far down here can I go? This is something we come to. Actually, I think I can look up all these points in my tour book. Oh, shooting star. That's cool. Car? Car. Car! The tour continues. Oh god. That was a weird traffic glitch. Let's not do that again. That was a scary.
Oh god!
Oh, it's a dragon.
Left out!
Boy, Boy, they hide looks good. Where are we at? 200. That might be better than start. Things are hard to see. There's one. Legends!
The first ones spent their days feeding from Madrenol, the teated tree of drinking.
That means
they suckled from her bark a thick nectar that flowed up from her roots, which penetrated the ground so deeply they reached even into the untouched place. There, a beautiful being named Etulia sang to the roots of Madrenol, and the tree turned her song into nourishment for the ungrateful creatures above. One day, the greediest of them sneaked into her sanctuary and trapped Etulia in a cage, forcing her to sing only for him. That is how he gained unlimited power over all creatures and became their first and most terrible king.
That son of a bitch. Him and his band of white zombie rejects. I don't think there are any more super easy ones to get to that I'm immediately aware of. As part of the main story. Sure, I'll do it. What's this? A mountain of something or other. These are nice because they also unlock bits of the map, too, if I remember correctly. Press this. Yeah, we can actually see what these, more of these places. You can see the motor forges I've unlocked, and we'll get mini quests at some point, and we'll get more of the map, and it's pretty cool. Up ahead in the general vicinity of the store. Okay, we're there. That was easy. I'm sure there's nothing unlocked. Ready. I saw something red and it's like, oh, that's the Fraps counter. Barking up the wrong tree. Oh well. That didn't work at all. Still ripped off. There he is.
Ha! I knew there was an easy one to get over paths. One more story.
Rocket sauce!
That's silly. They're all in order, so it doesn't matter which
the
one.
The king used the song of Aetolia to lure the fire beast Ormagoddon to the ground, where the first ones trapped him and tried to douse his flaming body with mud. Rather than be extinguished, the mighty fire beast let out an earth-shattering scream and exploded like a sun. A million pieces of his steel flesh shot into the ground, veining it with ore. His fire flew up into the sky and became the sun. There was so much blood it flooded the world, drowning all the first ones as it formed the oceans. His death cry was so loud that it echoes throughout the world to this day. Low creatures felled the god Ormagoddon, but his death gave the world the elements from which a new era would rise. Blood, fire, noise, and metal.
So poetic. So we've learned a little bit about the world, and that's important. Now we just have to figure where the hell we're supposed to go. Now we're listening. That looks right. Yep, that looks like a right.
There's something in my teeth.
Oh, shit.